What you doing? Liquid video games. How could you possibly get drunk off of video? And what does Beauty and the Beast have to do with this?
Mrs. Gann? I got it. You don't understand.
I don't understand what?
It's New Year!
New Year what? Okay, and
I have New Year's goals. I got resolutions!
Resolutions, really?
Yeah.
Why?
I want to change something in the beginning of the year. You know how it goes.
Oh, you are on a great start.
You know what? We need to talk about that. Let's talk about
it. Okay.
New Year's resolution.
Alright, what game are we going to be playing while we talk about this?
While you're getting drunk.
Well,
that was on my
check. Contra. Alright, it's going to take you a minute, but how long are we playing?
Five minutes.
I farted. Stop, look down before the time stops. Retrograde sets some nonsense with some hip hop. Yeah, on some subject, kicking with some geek ass, BGI stream, hard through the internet.
5 minutes.
For the news, the movies, even on anime. 5 goes so fast, you gotta push replay.
5 minutes.
Add some logic, some tech, some slang, and some fly cars. Only in 5, to stretch your bionic. Slap hands, some old jam, 5 minute retro, gotta pop it with a jam.
5 minutes.
Don't wanna waste your time.
What is up, babe? It is New Year's.
Yes.
And we are kicking it for the New Year's. You know, it just feels good to, you know, do what we're doing. It's called Liquid Video Games. You guys
Liquid
got
video
it.
Video Games.
Liquid Video Games.
Get that.
Get it. Get it. Our crazy stuff that we're doing. Uh-huh. The bubbly. All right. 5 minutes. Let's get this started right here. You know what I'm saying? See if I can... 5 minutes to... get things going. Alright. We're in there. Now, my question is.
Yes.
Is
what?
New Year's resolution.
Oh, you mean that thing everybody comes every year and they never really stick to it?
That's what I'm seeing. It's like, my thing is, it's like, I make resolutions. I know people have goals. I know things that, you know, people want to change throughout, mm-hmm. you know what I'm saying, for that next year coming in. They have these big goals. But here's the thing to me. Now, remember, I ain't battling anybody's theories on what they feel, not anything. But I just look at it like this. Why make a new resolution or a goal when you can change it right then and there? You can change your life right then and there. Why I gotta take a complete year for you to change or make a goal, you know what I'm saying, about something? I just feel...
Well, luckily it's part of tradition.
Tradition?
Tradition, I don't know.
Man, it's so many traditions. So many traditions. Like, it's traditions to make peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
There you go.
Traditions for weddings.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
All that. It's so many traditions. That's what I'm saying. Everything is all tradition. You know what I mean? Oh, it's a tradition. You got to do it. Nah, change that up. What if you just can't be on a dumb Wednesday and say, you know what? I'm going to change everything today. And trying to just, like, do... You know, try to change something. I mean, just change it right then and there. I mean, for real. do what you gotta do and change what you gotta change. Look at you. You ain't changing nothing. You can't even change the game.
No. I keep dying here. At least that's the 30 men, all right?
Hey, there you go. And, you know, and the fact is, it's like, you know, I just feel that, you know, change should come any day at any point in time in your life. To set those goals every single day, to make something out of your life, to be able to do things and achieve your goals, whether if you have successful goals, whether it's financial goals, whether if it's trying to get out of debt, whether if it's just, you know, like whether if it's just like you want to do something with yourself.
Or exactly.
If you have slumps or whatever, you want to stop drinking or smoking or whatever, you know, or whatever, you know, I mean, but don't set it as a new resolution. To me, I just feel like just try to do it. Try to change today. Try to change today right now at that very second. Don't make it look like it's like a, you know what I'm saying? Make it just like, okay, I got to do this as a new resolution. I'm going to stop doing this. And then at the same time, you right back at it.
Exactly.
I mean, for real, you right back at it. Like, for real, like why go ahead and go through to where that you're gonna like, to me it's like setting yourself up for a failure. And I that's how I look at it. Especially if you're a type of person that just can't stop doing something. Like if you're a person that drinks or you're a person that smokes or whatever, and you try to make a resolution or whatever, you know what, try to do that today. Try to do it in your lifetime. And try to change it up to try to change something in your life right then and there. That's just how I look at it. No, it shouldn't take a...
No, it shouldn't.
It just shouldn't. It shouldn't take a 4 year to make that change.
Yeah.
Change what you can.
And sometimes it's habits that you're just not admitting that you need to change, but you don't, but you choose something else instead.
That's just how I look at it. I'm not saying it's bad for anybody. My goal is to make sure that everybody has a safe New Year's and do what they're doing and have fun. And I just feel like, if you're gonna change something, change it that day. Whether if it's after doing New Year's, whether if it's just a month past New Year's. I mean, make that choice, you know what I'm saying, in your life during that day, or just set a time span on yourself to just try to make that goal to change your life, to be positive, whether if it's whatever what you want to do with yourself and just pursue it. And pursue it in the best way possible, or however you want to make your path or whatever. Whether if it's religious reasons, whether if it's like, you know what I'm saying, life-changing reasons to be a better person, to do goals and stuff. Do that. That's all I'm saying, and it's just, you know, it's serious. I mean, you know.
Sometimes you have to let go of things, too. To make yourself that better person.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
If somebody's like influence you out there to keep on doing something, then yeah, that might be a change that's needed.
And
to
also
be
to
done.
Someone who's I get it.
Oh,
that's
man.
That's it.
I have to say this. Just like I said, just try to change your life that day. And also I would like to announce that Echo Rain first album is about to release January 10th. It's gonna be awesome. Go to the site and get it. You can pre-order it. Check it out. It's gonna be off the chain. It's a definite project out there. And much love to everybody and just all the supporters out there that just actually just been supporting us and just like, you know, from everybody out there. And just like I said, Happy New Year's to everybody. Red, if it's whatever your goal is, make that goal and do what you gotta do, y'all. All right, y'all. Peace.
Hey there, it's Zapper. We would like to say all those subjects we talk about are not big debates. We aim to have regular conversations as normal people would do, which means we're not battling anyone's theories. We make sure we try to stay neutral and give you our simple thoughts. So make sure you stay locked into video game entertainment for our gear, reviews, and more. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching!